That's Shisha? He looks completely different. It spoke! Has he been learning?
It matters not. We must defeat him. I won't stumble a second time.
Yeah?
This is my magnificent power! Very well. Witness my strength!
Thank you. Use your allies to interfere.
I'll give it my all.
in good hands.
I'm in an entirely different league than you.
He's healing too rapidly. What are we to do?
Is your time to shine. Deliver the final blow unto this damn snake.
Show some enthusiasm.
Huh? Oh, right. Enthusiasm.
You're not hung up about punching Gaston, are you?
He had it coming, but...
Look, I appreciate you standing up for me.
Thanks.
But I don't like you and Gaston fighting because of me.
Yeah, I know.
Yes, Hallelujah, what is it?
Yeah, you're not gonna make this easy. About yesterday, I'm sorry for punching you.
Come again? Oh, yes, that. That light caress you hurled with all your might. I had already forgotten about it. You have no reason to apologize to me.
Wow, thanks, man.
Congratulations on defeating Shesha. I am Aureus, servant of Lord Lucifer. I come bearing a new mission for you.
A mission?
An army of angels is on the march towards Tsukiji Konganji. With Shesha defeated, Merkabah thinks the time to strike against the powers is now.
That is indeed Lord Merkabah's plan. My orders are to head to Konganji as well. I will meet with the gathered angels there.
You have one of Merkabah's samurai with you? I see. Well, any of you not a minion of Merkabah, come work for us. We demons won't be upstaged by the angels.
Looks like the hunters are getting in on this too. Better head to Tsukiji Kanganji. Not to fight for the angels or the demons, but to rescue Flynn. I'm glad to see you. Miss Isabeau, are you here to save Flynn? As soon as I heard the angels were converging on Kanganji, I decided to come myself. Would you mind if I accompanied you? Of course not. We'd be a lot stronger with Miss Isabeau with us. Right, Nanashi? The angels have already breached the perimeter. Everyone's desperate to turn Flynn to their cause. Or kill him if he refuses. I won't allow Flynn to die here.